In this video, we will show you how to create an amazing PowerPoint presentation with a cherry blossom theme. So, let's start the video. First of all, insert high quality cherry blossom image. Adjust. Select flower, reduce size. Go to Insert, select text box, write blossom here. Select choose color using eyedropper. Make it bold and increase size. Center your content. Select this, go to animation tab. Select arc, increase size like this. Increase duration size. Duplicate. Select with previous and increase them slightly. Select text box, add wipe animation, go to effect option, select from left. Select with previous, increase duration. Now click on slideshow. Now you know how to create an amazing PowerPoint presentation with cherry blossom theme. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe to our channel.